to jacuzzis. A lot of people always ask, what's the difference between a jacuzzi and a hot tub? Yeah, we just have them. Well, the jacuzzi has the jets. And a hot tub is, it's like a pool, but it's just warm water. Yes. I am going to upgrade you to the king's tower from your junior suite. Your junior tower, I'm sorry. Now, in the king's tower, what type of room did you want? Yes, we have several options. We have the regular standardized room, which is 800 feet. And we have the upgraded version of that, which is the junior suite, which is 1,000 square feet. Or you can get the presidential suite, which is 1,400 square feet. Sure. Did you want double queens or did you want a king size bed? Perfect. The king's tower has up to 40 floors. It's a really tall tower. Do you want a high floor? Somewhere in the middle? Low floor. You want a high floor room? Sure. I recommend that too. Because the view, I'm telling you, it's really nice. While you're checking in, do you want me to book a reservation for you? Restaurants. Yes, any of our fine restaurants. We have a bunch. Well, what type of food do you like? What do you like? We have Italian, we have Mexican, we have Asian, we have American. We even have Caribbean food. Yes, we do have an amazing Caribbean restaurant. At that 7 p.m. And for how many people? Perfect. The service is wonderful. Ambiance, excellent. The setup is really nice. It makes you feel like you're in the islands. You'll see it when I have an option. We can have the masseuse go up to your room and provide the massages. Or did you want to go down to the spa itself and get the massage? Okay. I know, right? A lot of hotels don't. Is this the same card you want to use for your reservations as well? And the spa services.